Premature ventricular contractions, commonly referred to as PVCs, are a type of abnormal heart rhythm. In a normal heartbeat, electrical signals travel through the heart in a coordinated pattern, causing it to contract and pump blood efficiently. However, in the case of PVCs, an extra electrical signal starts in the ventricles, causing them to contract prematurely. This can result in irregular heartbeats, which may feel like skipped beats or palpitations to the person experiencing them. PVCs can be caused by various factors such as stress, caffeine, nicotine, alcohol, or certain medications. In most cases, PVCs are harmless and do not require treatment. However, if PVCs become more frequent, last longer, or are accompanied by other symptoms such as dizziness or shortness of breath, it is important to seek medical attention. A doctor may recommend further tests, such as an electrocardiogram or Holter monitor, to determine the underlying cause of PVCs. Treatment options for PVCs may include lifestyle changes, such as reducing consumption of caffeine or alcohol, managing stress, or adjusting medications. In rare cases, medication or procedures may be necessary to regulate the heart's electrical signals. If you experience PVCs, it is essential to speak with a healthcare professional to ensure proper diagnosis and guidance. Remember, maintaining a healthy lifestyle and managing stress can play a significant role in managing PVCs and promoting overall heart health. Thanks for watching this comprehensive guide on understanding premature ventricular contractions. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to our channel for more informative content.